America's greatest air guitar solos will not be seen tonight, so that we may bring you the following episode of Almost Live.